the verb, man, I be the flowing Dutchman. Yeah, shuffle on the production. Like this, yeah, like this, yeah. The flowing Dutchman, yeah, the flowing Dutchman. I miss the verb, man, I keep the hair pumping. And now the shuffle lays me up with the production. Pass the mic, I'm gonna tag it out the dungeon. Boom, Friday flow. This week, we're gonna do the Chakra 300. Enjoy, guys. So we did the chakra swing before, but then on a different position. Now what we're going to do is we're going to hold it all the way at the end with two hands. Now it looks like this, but first I want to tell you something why I call it the chakra 300. Because with a regular 300, where you go over the head and then over the shoulder to the other side, we now basically use the same pattern, but now instead of moving towards the opposite shoulder or from the hip where we start, we're moving towards the same shoulder from the same hip where we start. So that means we go over the shoulder and then pull it over the other shoulder again to the same hip as the shoulder we just pulled the mace over. A lot of words. As you learn this move, you start to understand this concept. Basically moving around the neck with the mace. So the way it's gonna work, we're gonna start all the way to the side, so towards the hip. Now what I want you to do is slowly bring the mace on the shoulder and bring it down behind your head, all the way down. Now shift your other shoulder forward and pull it again over the shoulder. This is an easy way to just start to learn this practice. So there's no momentum yet. I'm just letting the mace drop, slide, and pull back over the shoulder. As you get better with this swing, you start to get used to moving the shoulders just a little bit, because it's more necessary than with a regular 300. We're gonna move all the way without touching the shoulders. So I'm actually trying to feel the momentum and stopping at the 300 position. So we're not coming all the way here. That will be more like a 360. And the moment you touch, you directly go. So there's no stopping point. Now, as with a regular 300, it's not really necessary to change your hands. So what you can do after one swing, switch, and then do your other set with the other grip. As you get better with this, you can start to use heavier weight. So pull it over the same shoulder, swing, pull it back, touch, and go behind your head. It's a really fun move once you get a hold of it, but it's definitely not as easy as a regular 300. Beautiful. Enjoy, guys. Shuffle on the production. Like this, yeah, like this, yeah. The flowing Dutchman, yeah, the flowing Dutchman.